I recall you often spoke out strongly in Parliament for the rights and privileges of the common people.
Ah, that was a long time ago, Mr. Ayrton. I had a vision then. A great nation. Prosperous, God-fearing, good laws, strong, respected throughout the world. That was the England I dreamed of.
Majesty, it is my most solemn duty to place you under arrest.
By whose command, sir?
By the command of Parliament.